to construct a regular hexagon about a given circle. Steps. Draw a circle with center O. Draw radii OA and OB such that the angle AOB is equal to 360 degrees divided by 6, that is 60 degrees. Cut arcs BC, CD, DE, EF equal to arc AB by using a compass. Now draw tangents to the circle at points A, B, C, D, E and F. Let these tangents intersect each other at points P, Q, R, S, T and U. Now we can see that P, Q, R, S, T, U is the required hexagon about the given circle.